Since this is our first website, we'll need to begin by clicking on the Create a New Website button. Doing so will prompt EverWeb's theme selector to appear. Choose from one of the many themes in the themes list on the left, and then select one of the pages for that theme. Starting with one of the themes will make the most sense in most occasions. Highlight the page and click the Select button. With the page loaded, we're now able to use the theme to create our website. Using the theme I am showing you as an example, I can modify anything I want on this page. For example, let's say I want to change this text in this button, I can just click on the text, delete it, and type in whatever I want. I can also move the button around to a new spot, or delete it using the delete key on my keyboard. Every item on the page can be moved, changed, or removed. You can also add more pages to your site. Just click on the Add Page button in the bottom left corner and select the new page that you want to add. The page will then appear in the page list on the left. Alternatively, if you just want to add a page that looks identical to one of your pages, you can do a secondary click on the page name and then select Duplicate. This is essentially copying and pasting an entire page. This feature works well for those who want to create a custom site and want to easily add a new page with the exact same design.